perfect ride.
Oh, yes, here we go.
It's not your average convention. But then again, this isn't an average group. 500 members of the American Roller Coaster Enthusiasts are holding their annual convention at King's Dominion. Coaster lovers like Henrico resident Bob Hooley are set for a week of fast rides. He's even got his 7-year-old son loving them. And what makes a good ride for the Hooleys?
A good first drop, being fairly tall and fairly steep, a lot of speed and some very fast turns.
The turns and the speed have hooked 14-year member Alan Ambrosini. He's ridden more than 340 coasters worldwide. He says each ride is just as thrilling.
Are you ready? Okay, here we go. A ticket to be able to just let yourself go for 2 minutes. While you're on a roller coaster, you just basically forget about everything else in your life except the fact that you're on a roller coaster. So you can experience the immediate feelings of being on a ride, and it's very liberating.
The group says it chose King's Dominion for its convention site for several reasons. They say this park has perhaps the best variety of wooden and steel roller coasters in the country. The other reason is a more nostalgic one. The group got its start here 15 years ago during a marathon ride on the Rebel Yell. 77-year-old great-grandmother Marie Miller is one of the group's charter members. She says you're never too old to ride. The scarier, the better.
I've never stopped riding them from the time I'm little. And then if you started riding when you were 77, you'd have troubles, I think. But I've kept right on, and I've never stopped.
These folks go through life with plenty of ups and downs, and unlike most of us, they want life to be anything but a smooth ride. In Hanover County, Suzanne Kennedy, WTVR, News 6.